five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Hey guys, it's been a while. So in this video, we are going to match Brent Manalo's outfits based on his OOTD pictures on his Instagram. So basically, if magde-date kami ni Brent Manalo, ganon. So in my dreams, kung magde-date man kami, these are the outfits that I'm going to wear to match him. Anyway, so you probably guys know Brent Manalo already. He is an influencer and he inspires so many people. And I observed na yung style niya is more on the basic. He's more into the nude, brown, white, black type of style. And ngayon sa mga pictures niya, he wears more of the comfy clothes, which is super in right now. If you guys are like me, na walang, you know, yung pambili ng bagong damit, pang Shopee, ganon. I hope this video would help you na magkaroon ng ideas to mix and match your basic pieces from your wardrobe. Kasi personally, I own more of the basic. My style is basic lang din. If you guys want more ideas of OOTDs, ayan. So, maybe this video would help you. I hope na makakatulong sa inyo. Para may sense naman yung video na to. Pero making this video for fun kasi I really admire Brent Manalo. I don't know, I just love him. Anyway, so I know you don't like long intros, so let's just get on to the video. So the first outfit na minatch ko or kinopy ko kay Brent Manalo is this picture. Ayan, is this outfit. And he is just wearing a brown top, maybe 3/4 to, ganun. Brown top and brown sweatpants, tapos white shoes, and yung accessories niya is a gold necklace lang. Ayan. So I have this set, it's called the Stassi set. I got it from Instagram. I will just put the links down below and in the screen kung saan ko siya nabili. And sakto, I got it in nude and it's perfect for this outfit. Ang daming ways i-style yung outfit na to. So you can tie it in front, you can wear it without the sweater, you can change it with a tennis skirt. Me, I have this tennis skirt. Actually, short siya, pero mukha siyang tennis skirt. And I got this from a thrift store like 3 years ago, ganon, nung hindi pa uso yung tennis skirt. Eh, kasi ngayon na lang ulit nagiging uso yung mga tennis skirts. So yeah, I have that. And tinuck in ko lang yung sweater to make it look cropped. Ayan, as you can see in the video. And this is my final picture. The next outfit is this outfit. Ayan. It's more like a street style, basic street style na outfit ni Brent Manalo. So he has this track pants from Adidas. I actually don't have a black one. So meron ako nung white. So yung top niya is color white. So ang ginawa ko, yung track pants ko is color white and then yung track pants niya is color black. Then yung top ko is color black. And yung hindi ko talaga kinalimutan dito is yung Fuji film camera niya. Same kami ng camera. Sana FE2 din to, pero same kami ng color. And super. Ayun, and hindi ko rin kinalimutan yung drink sa kamay niya. So, ayan. I actually don't have this kind of beanie. So, sayang naman para makompleto yung look. Pero, inayos ko na lang yung hair ko para maiba naman. So, this is the final picture of outfit number 2. So the next outfit is a formal outfit, pero ito, he doesn't have a top sa loob. I have this jumpsuit. It's a red velvet jumpsuit. It's from Forever 21. And siguro ito more on like yung ganito, yung parang sa hotel yung party, ganon, yung parang medyo simple lang, pero elegant. Yung mga ganon. And I have a second option, which is pang family gathering. May pang ganon? Family gathering! Okay, pang family gathering, it's more conservative. Ayan. I actually got this from my mom. Sobrang tanda na ng dress na to. Kalimutan ko kung ano. Pero ang tanda na ng dress na to. Pero ang ganda pa rin ng quality niya. So, ayan, I have that. na. Magtuturn na dito. So, this is the final picture. Okay, so for the next outfit, nalulubat na ako. Okay, so the next outfit. So, the camera died and hindi ko siya final charge. I'll make this quick para hindi tayo, para hindi mamatay ulit. Okay, so the next outfit is denim on denim. Ayan. I really like this outfit. And yung denim jacket niya, meron siyang parang skin tone sa color. Pero I don't have that kind of denim jacket. So what I did is yung top ko, ginawa ko siyang skin tone. So yung top na to is very trendy right now. Ayan, makikita niyo sa Shopee. Ayan, skin tone siya. Tapos nag-denim on denim lang din ako. So I have this cropped denim jacket na I own for 5 years na ata. 5 years na sa akin yung denim jacket na to. Ayan, buhay pa siya guys. Maganda pa siya. Yung pants ko naman, carpenter denim pants. Ayan, very trendy rin siya ngayon. I got this from a thrift store last year. Actually, nadaanan ko lang siya. Tapos nakita ko, ay, ang ganda. Tapos binili ko na siya agad. Pero, ayun, buti na lang, kasha ko siya. It's just that it's very long kasi ang short ko lang. So, mahaba siya, pero it's okay, it's fine. Ang ganda niya. It's actually my favorite outfit na ginaya ko or minatch ko kay Brent Manalo. So, ayan, this is the final outcome. So, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed watching. I really hope that this video helped you kahit papaano. Like and subscribe if you want to, guys. And if ever you want to follow my socials as well, I will put the links down below in the description box. If ever nakarating ka pa sa end ng video na to, thank you so much. And sana mapansin ni Brent to. Like, medyo impossible yun, pero malay mo, diba? Thank you so much for watching again, guys. I will see you on my next one. Bye!